Why are the findings of our ocean floor kept classified? Based on this official yet unknown map by oceanographers from the 1970s, we can see something incredible from the composite sonar imagery. Look, does this look like the skin of a creature? If so, what is it? Upon a closer look, the skin-like surface becomes thousands of what looks like cones and pyramidal protrusions. Wow. Are these the power grid of the ocean human-like beings?